Well, it turned. Just got done watching the Knights win 5-2 against the Ducks, and guess what? Turn the Kings game. It's 3-3 in overtime. Let's watch the rest of this.
Redo the faceoff here with Parisi and Kopitar.
Got Alex Faust to the play-by-play for the Kings, and Jim Fox, third analyst.
It's so important. It's happened a couple times on the kill. Win the draw, get it down. Final second to the power play. Fiala hits the line with speed to the outside. Shoots off the outside of the goal. Mata out of the box. 4-on-4 till the next whistle. Mata turns up the wick with Kopitar on a 2-on-1. Mata turned out
oh.
By Talbots. Centers. Kopitar is there. Shielding.
Shots are 33, 34 now, 26.
And stolen by Kaprizov. See if they can get him off. Long shift for that top group for Minnesota. Kaprizov stays on. They were able to get three off.
Yeah, get some fresh legs on.
Goes back. Kane's getting a change.
Mata on the 2-on-1. He wanted to pass early, but he couldn't. And then once it gets into the position he did, he had to shoot the puck.
This is Fox Sports West.
Take the shot. Sometimes you get into that no man's land and you run out of options. Well, he got the shot at least. Talbot had to make the save.
There's Clay with 3 minutes to go.
Yeah, Gonzaga just beat Pepperdine. That's 4 in a row they won.
The
right there, 4 in a consecutive win.
In the corner. And the Kings back off.
And unfortunately for the Kings, though, what you don't want to do 4-on-4 is dump it in.
Why Gonzaga's number one in the country.
Anderson steps up, locates Carter. Into the zone. Carter shields.
Dried.
Slings it out in front. Nobody there. Johansson intercepts. 3-on-2. Now 3-on-3 with Velarde backtracking. Defensively. Boy, heavy hit check. The separation from the puck. And so decisive.
Pin him on the board.
He knows exactly what he wants to do, and he accomplishes it.
Velarde gains the line. Velarde. To the line and Anderson back for Velarde. 2:15 left in overtime. Velarde tangles with Dumba. Takes a spill. Dumba gets the puck. And Minnesota has it back. They head man for Erickson Ek, who is slowed down by Dowdy. Foligno goes after it. Missed on the hit. Ran into the glass. And he tried to hit Dowdy. Spurgeon beats it across. Dumba. Shot tipped by Dowdy. Boy, has he been clutch blocking shots and breaking up plays in the overtime.
Yeah, the reads of Dowdy, which is the strongest part of Drew Doughty's game. The execution is important, but the read initially is important to just to set things up. Knows exactly what he wants there. Dumba takes so much time to get the shot off. Here's the 2-on-1. If you make the pass, you make it now. By this point, your option to pass is over and you get the shot on goal. Unfortunate for the Kings, he doesn't score there, but I think it was important there for Mata to not defer to Kopitar at the last second and try a low percentage pass. You get the shot on goal, we're back to that 3-on-3 situation.
After the whistle, fourth man removed for both teams. 3-on-3, the rest of the way. Greenway runs back. Kopitar tracking in. Greenway steps up behind the net, looking for a target. Still Kopitar staying with him step for step. Wrap around by Greenway. Dowdy shuts it down at the side of the net. And Kopitar has the puck. Minute 25 to go. Dowdy resets. Brown looks ahead. Drops it off in the region of Dowdy. Picked off. Kaprizov from Minnesota. He scores. And the Wild win it in overtime 4-3.
Kaprizov gets his first NHL goal. It comes on a move he really didn't try to make. At the same time, the mistake by the Kings in the neutral zone is what enables Kaprizov to get into the breakaway situation. The Kings had the 3-on-3. They were regrouping, and the pass did not connect. Land Rover above and beyond. Well, 3 points, 2 assists, primary assist, 1 goal, the game-winning goal in overtime. Again, getting the loose puck. I'm going to call it a loose puck. It was not connected by the Kings. Drop pass by Brown behind his back just does not work. Dowdy did not follow it up. Kaprizov, as I mentioned, he's going to have to sell me that he tried to make this move. I don't believe he did, but just Fake here. Hold on.
Kind of deked a little bit. Oh, right through the five hole. John quick.
It ends up off his skate, and the skate did propel the puck over the line. The Kings asked about it, but it was kind of a stopping motion. It was not a distinct kicking motion. Wild win it, 4-3 in OT.